Tonight, an investigation is underway after an inmate dies at the Oklahoma County Detention Center. Officials say earlier this morning, a detention officer was doing a routine check when he found Andrew Avalar unresponsive in his cell. The 27-year-old was taken to the hospital, where he later died. Officials say so far it appears Avalar was attempting suicide. He was booked into jail on January 31st.